Barry, give me a place where people pour their heart out to a complete stranger.
The doctor.
Yeah. That's a good answer.
Doctor.
I know that's right. That's good. You like it?
Yeah, I like it at the doctor.
How certain are you that it's up there? What, like a percentage of what you think is up there, like 80%?
90%?
90%? I think it's higher than that.
95.
95. Oh, I think it's a little higher than that, Barry.
All right, that few, but I also said 99.9%.
I don't want to sound like I know everything, but I think it's higher than that.
So then you want me to go to 100.2.345%?
That's what I want you to go with.
And that's what I'm going with, see?
That's what you going with. We already went there.
Oh. Yeah, we already went there. Yeah, we already went there. Yeah. I gotta come back over. Yeah.
Whoa, you sure?
Because I see where you're coming from now, Steve. I got it now.
Yeah.
I got it. Yeah, I got it.
So what you mean?
So I'm gonna change that 199.9%.
Uh-huh. To what?
To 0%. Right now, because you know why.
Why?
You know why.
I've been knowing why. Matter of fact, from the moment you said it, I knew where this was all gonna lead to. Now, I'm just waiting on you to catch up. We all in on this here.
But I can give you something else.
I got news for you. You're gonna have to. But we damn sure can't flip it over twice.
But I'm gonna go to the barbershop.
Barbershop. J.E., name something people complain is clingy.
I always have a kid hanging from my legs because I have 5 children. So, your children, your kids.
Yeah, that's a great answer. That's good. Ooh, that's good. Surprise. Boy, I love this boy right here.
I'm waiting, Steve.
No, let me go ahead. I love this boy right here. You know, everybody in here in on this one. Woo, J.E., you standing there waiting on it. Is it up there? Folks, is it up there? All right, J.E., name something that people complain is clingy.
Your furniture. Yeah, like leather, if you sit on it.
Yeah. Furniture. Catherine?
Yes.
Talk to 100 women, name something you have enough of, last your lifetime.
Clothes.
That's a good one.
Woo! Woo!
You like that one?
I wish I had more clothes, but this is a good answer.
That's a great answer.
Yes.
I'm feeling confident about it.
I think I'm right this time, Steve.
Matter of fact, I bet you right.
I like that attitude, Steve.
That's the attitude you have. Because you said it with such a
confidence.
Yeah, say it again.
I'm gonna go with clues, Steve.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Throw your hair back.
Woo!
Woo! Let me ask you something. How good do you think that answer is?
Better than my last few answers, Steve.
You better know it. That answer is so good. You want me to tell you how good that answer is?
Yeah.
Look right there.
All right, okay. Oh, my God! Oh!
Oh. We were trying.
All right, let's go again. We ask 100 women, name something you have enough of, last you a lifetime.
I'm gonna go with nail polish, Steve.
Nail polish. All right, we got two strikes, Corey. You gotta be careful, the Beams family can steal. Name something a vampire might say he wants for Christmas.
A new victim.
Yeah.
Woo! Gotta do it.
That's good, there, boy.
Thank you, sir.
You think it's up there?
Yes, sir.
I bet it is, too. Yeah, man. How many, let me ask you here, man. About how many points you think that would be if it was up there?
A lot of points, man.
A lot of points. You think
might be at the top three.
Top three? Might.
Possibly.
78, something like that?
You know, somewhere around in there, roughly.
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 Woo!
Yeah. Good answer.
I did. What is it again?
A victim?
A victim, yeah. Oh, don't lose the certainty now. It damn show sound like it's up there. All right, you ready, Corey?
I'm ready.
All right, good. Now, look up on the board. Yeah.
Okay. All righty. Yeah. That was my answer. Hey, forgive me.
Yeah, Corey got his jacket flying up. Yeah. A new victim. Woo! I love that.
I'm sorry.
All right, we need a new one now, Corey, because that's up there. It's number one. A lot of people said it, too, at least in the top three. Here we go. Two strikes. Got to be careful. Name something a vampire might say he wants for Christmas. Vanessa, how you doing today?
I'm doing well, Steve.
Why are you laughing? You laughing at your cousin's answer?
No, I'm laughing at you. Okay.
Name a reason why someone might leave a house through a window.
They lock themselves in the house with the bolt lock, the extra lock on top.
I'm just remembering what I've seen on the board. And I'm gonna just check a little something out. Yep, sure is.
Different.
It's different? Okay, you said you lock yourself in. I don't know how different. Maybe you spell lock with two K's. Oh, yes, a good answer, good answer. Okay, you ready?
I gotta encourage myself.
I know. Name a reason why someone might leave a house through a window.
Deadbolt is stuck. Why would you get that? Like, you know,
the deadbolt is stuck. Why don't I get it? Okay, I'll tell you what.
I'm sorry, Sam.
I'll tell you what. No, let's just go with this one right here. Deadbolt is stuck! I'm so sorry. Forgive me, I'm sorry. I thought that was the stupidest answer, but obviously you know something. There's gotta be two other people in the 100. I know, but it's up there. And you went, yeah, absolutely. I'm sorry. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Oh, God, this is... Name something might be leaking where a plumber will be no help.
I'm gonna say your tire. You might have a small leak in your tire.
In your tire. That's a good answer.
That's a good answer.
You like that one?
I like that one. That's I like that
good.
One.
You like it a lot?
I like it a lot. Yeah. It's up there.
It's up there?
Yeah.
Boy, you show it's up there.
Show 100. Not 50-50.
Not 50-50?
100.
I'm going to show you how smart you are. How many of y'all think it's up there already?
Let's go. It's up then?
You got everybody in the crowd think tire is up there.
They know. They done had a leak in the tire.
They
before.
Know.
They know.
Hell yeah, they know. They know. Boy, they know for sure.
For sure, for sure.
For sure, for sure.
For sure, for sure.
1,000%.
1,000.
So if I turn, tire gonna be up there.
Gonna be out there.
You ready? You wanna turn first and look?
Like that.
It's all right. Great minds think alike. Great minds think alike. Here we go.
You know, we need a different answer.
Different answer.
Okay, cool. Name something else that might be leaking where a plumber would be no help.
Refrigerator.
All right.